Fandom chicks in the mansion with tits I can handle, but this rock doesn't get this rap isn't worth this much practice, and this can be sanctioned. Look at these critters who quit their dreams, trigger by things that seem bigger than them, throwing tantrums. Lo and behold, they hold codes of anger, scrolls at the hole must unfold to fandom. Told to be bold, but know when to put your hands up. My dome is the home to hordes of local gangsters. Doors are closed, those I know, suppose that I'm on the road, that locals are prone to go. When I say my flows, I'm more hopes and hopes they close. Then I get some stones and more thrown to force me to act them. Although they do that, cause they're noticing that more sticks is that's one, more sticks and that the most wicked the goat, to get of those live with the bad ones. Don't look at me go, look at the ghost, look at the phantom. Flows explode those who chose to roam close. Although I don't close the doors cause I will tag them. Back with a big bag full of babbles to baffle, back terrible bastards who battle, I'll blast them. Banish and finish your bullshit before you get to started. Basically make you look like a bride breaking the bangles. Batter no banter to ban the bland to bring some balance. Go blather your blasphemy back and deep inside your fans bum. That is if you have been, statistically can come. Closer to flows that are chart on a beach and the bars are raised with the samples. Multiple entendres from several different angles. Complicate this genre until the time I am dead. Not to mention gone are the days of the hamsters. Running in the same place, I'm killing every bantam. Run, chickens run, come in guns, slinging swan. Demon one, this to end with some blood causes damphon. And please trap your damn girls, a princess in your castle, cause she'll leave you her sandal. Then come fuck with the dragon. And while you imagine if that already happens, I manage to madly massacre masses while I'm rapping. Damage with highly technical passages I'm zapping. Damn it, I'm daddy deleting girls, leave them trampled. Make an example of even the bitch holding the baton. I do have some questions but I don't need it to answer. Hands up, spread your legs wide like a dancer. I'll look up a book on your hand and an autonomy too, better shove in a hand pump.